want to see combat ever visited again on anybody if we can possibly prevent it. And nobody is going to negotiate any harder for peace than I will.
The virtue of politics to me is that you're serving your country, you're serving your people. And I think that's one of the highest forms of human activity.
Who dare?